Worldwide Men's Public Day. What does that mean?
We got the bottomless pink mimosa and my knitting, which is just, there's no better combination, right?
So I'm here knitting and getting the word out.
I'm here with my friends just enjoying the time together, knitting and doing our favorite things.
I'm here because I just think all of his events are fun and so much energy, and it's an opportunity to just hang out and knit.
It draws attention to knitters everywhere. And it isn't just something that grandma's doing a rocking chair anymore, although we still love the grandma. So people knit in public, have fun, be proud of what you do, and do not use the words just or only about your knitting project. It's amazing, it's fabulous, it's knitting.